Hello and welcome back to Raglan Active, your first port of call for staying active at home. First of all, I wanted to start this episode off saying a big thank you to everyone that sent in their videos. It's been great seeing you giving all the different challenges a go. So please do keep sending them in. Send them in to a.flett@raglanschools.org. Coming up on this episode, Sky is a referee.
We have Sky, who's our referee.
We have a look at what the Raglan Roses captain does to stay active when she's at home. We've had two new nutmeg videos sent in since Monday. We're going to check how Raglan are getting on with the challenges we've set. We're going to find out who wins in the Mr. and Mrs. Soft Toy Knockout Showdown. And we're going to find out who is on those leaderboards. So let's get started. Our Roses captain sent us in a video yesterday of her daily workout she's doing. This is part of Joe Wicks, the body coach, YouTube morning sessions that he's doing every day at 9 o'clock for all the children. Yes, I know, it's a screen, you can see yourself. I'm confused now. The body coach, he's doing sessions for primary school children, 9 o'clock every single day on his YouTube channel. And you can see the YouTube channel on our Raglan Active page. We just go scroll down to where it says other ways to stay active.
Well, I've got it, 1 second from the side. My arms coming above my head. Good effort. Let's train. Let's feel good. Let's lift our energy. We're going to feel so good after this. Come on. High knees, yes.
We've had two new nutmeg videos sent in since Monday. Let's have a look. Very impressive. Remember, send in your videos if you do manage to nutmeg someone. They can't know it's coming. You have to make sure it's a surprise. Send in your videos and we'll add you to the Nutmeg Legend Hall of Fame. Right, I think it's time we look at some of our challenges. Thank you so much for sending in these videos. It's been absolutely fantastic watching you and getting
no more. I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the bushes black to match, riding on a horse.
Absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much for trying out the games and taking part in the challenges. Thank you, parents, for filming them and sending them over. Please remember that you can enter every challenge as many times as you like. So if you can see on the leaderboard you're not currently where you want to be, you can always redo it, try again to get to the top next time. Okay, it's now the big one. It's now time to find out who's going to be victorious in the Mr. and Mrs. Soft Toy Knockout Showdown. Hello and welcome to Soft Toy Knockout Mr. and Mrs. Showdown. Let's see who's going to win out of Mr. Flett and Mrs. Flett. We have Sky, who's our referee. Hold up your cards.
Hold them up.
No. Let's recap the rules. Get some soft toys. We're going to put them on the table. We're going to take in turns to pick our three toys each. Which one are you going to go for first?
I'm going for monkey.
Okay, you go monkey. Pick a side of the table. I'm going to go for the unicorn. Love a unicorn.
I'm going to go there. What's the next one? There's a reindeer. I've got beautiful headshot last time with Teddy. So I'm going to go for Teddy. I'm going to go for Teddy. What are you going to go for? I'm going to go for rabbit. Okay, I'm going to go for my trusty snow leopard. Trusty snow leopard. There we go. Snow leopard ready. What?
Are they all cuddly toys? Yes, that's okay. Have we got anything breakable or spillable? Yes, I'm going to move that drink over there. Move it there, over there. What do we need now? Socks. So, for my wife, we've got Arsenal socks.
And for me, we've got some just boring socks anyway. So the aim of the game is the first person knocked down their three is the winner. Okay, nice guy. If you accidentally knock down the other person's, well, that's tough luck. Let's see who's going to win. Are you ready, Amy?
I'm ready.
You're ready. Right. 3, 2, 1, go! No! How did you knock all of them down in one go? Disappointing. Rematch! 3, 2, 1. New one, two each, spread them out. Two each, spread them out. New game.
Just some bigger socks.
Oh, shush you. This is the one that matters. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yes.
Go on. Thank you, as always, for sending in all of your videos. It's been fantastic to watch. We're almost finished for this episode. We'll just have a quick look at the leaderboard. So, we look at the Speed Bounce Championships. We've got Rojuan in first place for Key Stage 1 with 62 jumps. Alara, Rocky and Ripley also doing really well. Well done, thanks for sending those videos in. Year 3 and 4, Brooke and Ronnie, neck and neck. Ronnie, I'd have another go, see if you can beat Brooke next time. And year 5 and 6, Nicholas, Miles, flying with 73 jumps. Absolutely fantastic. That's 2.4 jumps a second, Nicholas. Fantastic, well done. Let's have a look at the toilet roll kick-ups. Not very many entries from year 1 and 2 or year 3 and 4. It'd be great to have some more for those. But no one's beating Sam at the top with 17 at the moment. Andrew was the best one of the new entries with 12. I reckon Elias, you could give it another go. I reckon you've got more than three in you. And then finally, we've got our Nutmeg Legends Hall of Fame. Joining me was Nicholas and also Jevde. And that's all we're going to have today. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for sending in your videos, trying out the challenges. And I look forward to seeing more of your videos. As always, send everything in to a.flett@raglanschools.org. And I'll hopefully see you all on Friday. Cheers.